Welcome, my angels. It's Robin here with your daily spirit message reading for Monday, June 17th. Okay, and I'm using the Deviant Moon Tarot card deck. So I had a flash of intuition just as I was getting ready to do the reading for maybe a few of you in particular. If you were the type of person that used to watch the Smurfs, I would be on the lookout for somebody to return into your reality that you thought you would never see again. So whether that's going to be a good thing or a bad thing, I'll let you decide. So let's start pulling cards from the Deviant Moon. So we have this Tower in reverse. And when it comes to card reversals, I'll take this one. I'll take the Tower, which is kind of like a wreaker of havoc and you being able to withstand things. But, you know, just because you can take a lot of pain and you can make your way through a lot of tough times doesn't mean you have to. I'm going to write that down. Hold on. Gosh, my guides are just going at a mile a minute. They're just galloping with their advice. So hold on for a second. Okay, so this is going to maybe trigger some thought processes around you and your belief systems and possibly healing something at the root cause. What's going on with my glasses? Because you might have this overwhelming sense of dread, you know, and then something plays out really, really well and gently, and you're like, oh, you know, it can happen that way. So it could be like having a tough time in the work environment, or maybe you have a contentious relationship with your parents or your siblings, or, you know, maybe you wish that your romantic relationship was going a little bit smoother. There's something that happened to you. Somebody, I believe, from, you know, way back in the day, and I'm seeing like between 3 and 4 years old, somebody said to you, ugh, and they gave you a statement that was their belief system about why things have to be so tragic and difficult and complicated. Yikes. And it had this like impactful, like long-lasting impact. Let's say impact again, okay? So look at the Four of Pentacles. Here's you. And I'm seeing, like, remember I said this was happening between the ages of 3 and 4, so you probably have no vivid recollection of it. here's somebody basically placing that hex on you and then you holding on for dear life in whatever area of your life. Okay, so whether like it's like something, you have this core belief that something has to be hard in order to you, for you to achieve the goal. Okay, and somebody just wrapped their arms around you here and they lobbed their ridiculous belief system onto you, and you've been hanging on to it ever since. You're like, oh, you know, this is my lifeblood. I'm going to eat this up and I'm just going to constantly believe in it and maybe even tell somebody else about it, you know? And if this is not your energy directly, this is probably coming to you so that you can help somebody else and maybe say, you know, is that what you believe in? Or did somebody toxify your outlook on it? Oh, this card is just unbelievable. Okay. So I've got the Six of Cups here, and I want you guys to just really pay attention to what's going on. Like, there was like this, like, from now, if you look at it, it was like this scene that was created and it was all acted out by somebody else. And because you were a child, the Six of Cups is really, really related to that time period in your life where you were very young and very impressionable. So it probably impacted somebody else that you know, if you had like a sibling that was around the same age range, or if you had cousins. I feel like this really toxified that pool of youth that you were associated with. It could even have been a teacher in a classroom. All right, so yikes. So anyway, with the Tower reversed, you can make your own reality here, okay, with the King of Pentacles. When you sit back, like, think of all the Like, where is it that you feel like you are suffering, or maybe you're not as successful as you want to be? Look back at the root cause. Who said that to you, and why did you believe them? They were probably somebody that, when we're kids, we think adults know all the answers. But now that we're adults, we just realize that everybody's doing the best that they can. Like, probably nobody knows what they're talking about. Really, when it comes to living life the way that you want to live it, you don't have to believe them anymore. Go ahead and strike out on your own and strike that negative root right where it started. Wow, I gotta go. Bye.